Okay, get your heads right. No? Nobody makes a move until I say so.
Now, Jack, we should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
John, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now! You inbred trash!
What the hell do you want? Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this...
Thank you.
can't see a goddamn thing! One, two, three!
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of us to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dog to the ground. You boys sure jack in here?
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here!
Put me down, you damn Yankee!
There you go.
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole
my boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes. That's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on the boat to Italy.
Let's go!
Arthur, come on!
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.